For this problem, we want to find the domain of our function, which means if it's a fraction, the denominator cannot be zero. So we're looking for all the points that will make the denominator zero. Then we want to simplify, which means we'll try to look for common factors in the numerator and the denominator that we can cancel out. So let's start by finding the points where the denominator equals zero. So since our function is x squared minus 2x over x squared minus 7x plus 10, we want the points for which the denominator equals zero, because those cannot be part of our domain. And so we can factor this into x minus 5 times x minus 2 equals zero, and set each of those equal to zero, so x equals 5 and x equals 2 cannot be part of our domain. So the way we can write the domain is all real x such that x is a real number and x does not equal 5 and x does not equal 2. But what we also want to do is simplify this expression. So what we can do is factor the numerator and the denominator. We've already factored the denominator into x minus 5 times x minus 2. If we factor the x out of the numerator, it leaves x minus 2. We can see a common factor of x minus 2 so that our function simplifies to x over x minus 5.